Hi there, it's Paulina here at Pretty Pink Podge, and today I have a brand new start to finish card video to share with you. Now, I know it's a little bit early for Christmas, but I just couldn't resist pulling out some fun Christmas kind of colors, and I'm using a brand new die and stamp set from Essentials by Ellen, which is by Ellen Hudson, and then I'm also using the brand new Stitch Tags die set from Pretty Pink Posh. So I'm going to show you that one really quickly. So you can see here there's three different dies right here, and then you can just pull them apart. I'm going to just be using this longer one here. That's my absolute favorite one right now, but you can actually use any of these kind of tags for this kind of card. So for our stamps, we're going to be using one stamp set, and this is the Boca Dots from Ellen Hudson. I featured it in my most recent video, and in this one I'm going to be using this small dot, this medium-sized dot, larger dot, and this itty-bitty dot here. And I'm using those to create my own pattern polka dot backgrounds. And then I'm also using this die set here, and this is the Treat Yourself. And this is a really fun one. I didn't know if I was going to actually use it, but I did, and now I love it. Especially when you add glitter to it, it's super, super sparkly. You can see here's a closer view of the card. You can see the polka dots has that tone-on-tone kind of look, and then you can see all that fun stitching detailing. I used lots of dies for this card, so let's get started. For our card base, we're using a piece of craft cardstock, and I have just cut it the long way here. I'm going to be using the Mama Elephant frame set that I absolutely love. So I'm going to be using this one and this one. For our card base, we're using the scallop. And I'm going to just get out my die cutting machine. Now you've probably seen me do this in another video, but I'm just going to lay this down. I already have a magnetic sheet down there, and then I have my card base. I'm just going to have this the top part hanging off, so it's going to have a shaped card, and it's going to just roll it through the machine. And I'm going to roll it through twice just so I can make sure it's all the way cut through. Okay, so you can see it has this nice pretty scallop edge now. So I can set this aside. And all the other die cutting I already did for this card just because I knew it was going to take a little bit longer. So here is our craft card base that's now a scallop. And then we're going to be using this one, which is the same one from Mama Elephant. And I'm going to be using that in a white color. So I have that already pre-done here. And then we're going to just frame it in a dark kind of chocolate colored cardstock, just a really small little frame, and you can see it's going to just go like this onto the card base. So I'm going to quickly get out my mat so you can kind of see a little bit better. I'm going to try this for the first time, and you guys let me know what you think. Okay, and I'm going to be getting all of those little stitched tags that I did before, and I'm going to be using just these kind of fun colors. I decided to go kind of turquoise, blue, green, and crafted brown instead for this one, just so you can see the versatility. But it's going to be the same kind of styled card, just with different colors. Okay, so now we can just rearrange these tags and figure out what kind of color pattern we want to do. And I'm just going to do it very similar to the one I did previously, just because it worked really well. I'm going to do this. You can see it has the larger dots, here's the medium, here's the itty bitty small ones. And so you're just going to create this really fun kind of a background with all of these tags, and I just love how you can see all the different stitching elements. And let's see, this one's an extra one, and this one we're just going to put here. So you can kind of figure out where you want to lay everything, and then now we're just going to get our adhesive and just add that to the backs of the tags, and then we're just going to adhere them all down to the card base. Okay, and then here's this last one here. So now you can see you have a really fun kind of background, and now we're just going to cut off the excess pieces from this card base. So we're just going to cut off the ends. And if you could actually use these if you wanted to on another card, since they already do have the fun polka dots already stamped on there. Okay, one more here. Okay, so you can see here we have a really fun tag background here. And then now we're going to adhere that to the brown cardstock that we already pre-cut. So it's just going to have its nice little dark frame around it. So I'm just going to lay that down and we're going to adhere those together right now. Okay, perfect. And then now we can get our craft card base, and I'm just going to adhere that so they're all together. I don't have to worry about them, the loose pieces. I'll just adhere them all right now. So I'm just having a little bit of craft going all around that card, and you can see that really pretty scallop around the edge. Okay, and then now we're going to get the Stitched Duo 2, which is the kind of rectangle shape, and I already did it has like this nice stitching already, and I'm going to be doing it in the white, so I already have it done here. And then for the sentiment, it's going to be that die set from Essentials by Ellen, the Treat Yourself, and I'm going to do it in this gold metallic paper, so it's this really shimmery paper. Now you can just do it by itself, but I wanted to bling it up and make it extra special and festive, so I'm actually going to be adding glitter to this. So what I did, you can use either like an adhesive sheet, or I actually just have this like super strong multi-purpose adhesive, and I got it for $1. It was in the clearance bin. Decided to try it out one time, and this actually works really well. It's really, really sticky though, so you want to make sure, like, you put it on a scratch piece of paper. I don't do it on this mat just because I don't want it to have any extra residue. So I usually do it like over the garbage or in a empty box. And then once you do that, you just sprinkle on your glitter. And for the glitter that I like, I liked this really pretty champagne glitter by Denami Design. It's not as brassy as some of the gold ones, and so it gets this really pretty color. It's just this really pretty gold here. As you can see here, it says super, super sparkly. So here's the difference you can see. So that is that sentiment. And for this, I'm just going to use a little bit of some foam adhesive, and that's going to adhere this sentiment down. So I'm just going to cut some itty bitty pieces, and we're just going to add that to the back of some of these parts on the die cut. Okay, let's see that. Okay, that looks good. And I'm just going to just tap off this excess glitter, and we can adhere that to this Stitch Duo 2, and we'll just figure out where we want to lay this, and then you'll just gently add that to this piece and tap off any excess. And if you have a dry paintbrush, you can easily brush off any of the extra little glitter pieces there. Okay, so now we can add some sequins just to dress up this panel a little bit more. So I'm going to get my 6mm and my 4mm sequins here, and we're going to match them to the colors that we used for the base. So I'm going to get here just a couple. I'm going to use a little mossy green. And let's use a small espresso and a little aquamarine. Okay, then I'm gonna also get the same colors in the 6mm And we're just going to adhere those to the little corners of our panel. So I'm going to get my multimedia mat. And let's see. Get that. We're going to clean out just the little bit that gets stuck on the top. Okay, now I'm just going to adhere just a couple. I like to do trios. Okay, so I'm going to do just that. And then we'll do and one more here. Okay, so there is our base, and then now we can add that to our card. So I'm gonna get this, and get this, and I can remove this now so you can see a little bit better. Okay, now I'm going to just add a little bit of foam adhesive to the back of this, and that's going to adhere it to our card base. So I'm just going to, I'm gonna get pretty big pieces just so we can cover the whole entire back panel here. Just that, one more. Okay. And now we could just adhere that to this base here. See how sparkly that is. And then for the last step, I'm just going to add a little bit of the Chevron Twill ribbon that's in the Pretty Pink Paw Shop. And I'm going to be using the celery one here. Just, I really like this bright, fresh color. So I'm just going to wrap that around. And I like my bows to be nice and full, so I'm not going to cut off the end until I figure out where I want the bow exactly. Okay, I'm just going to create this bow. You want to make sure it's as tight as you can do it. Oh, it looks like I knocked off a sequin there. It's okay, we can add that back in. Okay, so I'm just going to move the bow to the middle, and we're just going to flip up those ends. And then let me add this sequin back on there. I know it's partly hidden behind that bow, but just in case that bow moves, you can still see that there are three sequins there. Okay, and then now we can just cut off the excess ribbon. So I'm just going to fold this in half. Just that, and then I'm just going to cut off the end on this side. And there you have your really cute and simple tag card with all sorts of fun background tags. And you can, like I said, you can use this with so many different colors. I went a little bit more boyish colors. You could even do it for a baby card. You could do it Christmas. So this is a really fun way to use your tag shapes on your cards. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and head on over to the blog, because I am having a blog hop with the design team and special guest. I'm using these brand new dies. So anyways, I will talk to you next time. Bye.